to evacuate immediately to the bottom of the train platform. Attention, self-destruct sequence initiated. Use the central elevator to evacuate immediately to the bottom of the train platform. Attention, self-destruct sequence initiated. Use the central elevator to evacuate immediately to the bottom of the train platform. Attention, self-destruct sequence initiated. Use the central elevator to evacuate immediately to the bottom of the train platform. Attention, self-destruct sequence initiated. 10 minutes until detonation.
Sherry, run!
Attention, self-destruct sequence initiated. Use the central elevator to evacuate immediately to the bottom of the train platform. Attention, self-destruct sequence initiated. Use the central elevator to evacuate immediately to the bottom of the train platform. Attention, self-destruct sequence initiated. Use the central elevator to evacuate.
Of course. Stupid thing's locked.
Hold on!
Sherry, what are you?
I think I can open it from the other side.
Attention, self-destruct initiated.
God damn it, your turn sucks. Gotta get this train moving. I need you to stay right here, okay?
Okay. I promise I won't move.
Good.
Be careful.
Always. Working.
Claire!
What? Leon? You're down here too?
Yeah. But the whole place is coming down. Look, you need to get out. Fast.
I know. I found a way out. I think we can all make it. Where are you now?
Claire, are you still there?
Leon? I'm sorry, you're breaking up.
Don't worry about me. Just get out of here.
Leon. Leon. Damn.
Thank you.
It's okay. I'm here. We're getting out of here. So what's the first thing you want to do when we get out of here?
I want to see where you live.
Good. Zai, take a shower.
Yeah.
Really? Not bad. Oh, yeah.
Claire!
Leon! It's so good to see you.
I told you we'd make it, didn't I?
You did.
Who's this?
This? This is Sherry.
Okay. Jesus!
What was that?
I don't know.
You stay here with Sherry. I'm gonna go check it out.
Are you guys, like, boyfriend and girlfriend?
No. We actually just met last night.
Yeah. That would have been one hell of a first date, though.
Yeah, you have no idea.
Look! He might be able to give us a ride.
What if it's not just the city?
Get Sherry out of here.
Come on.
Hey, that was Live Another Day by the Great...
He was friendly.
So, is it over?
I don't know. But if it's not, we'll stop it. Whatever it takes.
Yeah, you're damn right we will.
As long as we stick together, we'll be fine. Come on.